Greetings! It's time for me to give you a reason to wake up in the morning. Today is January 15th, the 15th day of the year, and I've got a little flashback to the events that happened on this day in history. On this day in 1940, The Fatal Hour, an American thriller crime drama film, was released. Starring Boris Karloff, he plays the Chinese-American detective Mr. Wong. Also released on this day in 1943 was The London Blackout Murders, an American crime film. This film is about a woman who tries to figure out if her landlord is a Nazi assassin. In 1965, I Can't Explain, The Who's first single, was released in the UK, and in 1967, The Rolling Stones appeared on The Ed Sullivan Show and changed the lyrics of Let's Spend the Night Together to Let's Spend Some Time Together. Born on this day in 1913 was Lloyd Bridges, the American stage and television actor. Lloyd was in such films as Rocket Ship XM, 16 Fathoms Deep, and Around the World Under the Sea. Also born on this day in 1941 was Don Van Fleet, better known as Captain Beefheart, the American singer, songwriter, multi-instrumentalist, and visual artist. A few other celebrities who were born on this day are Mario Van Peebles and Andrea Martin. In 1974, Happy Days, the American sitcom television series, first aired. It would stay on television for 11 years with a total of 255 half-hour episodes. Today is Ocean Duty Day in Indonesia, and it's also National Hat Day. But you know, hats do weird things to my hair, so I think I'll just celebrate it in spirit. And one last thing, on this day in 1966, the NFL's Green Bay Packers beat the AFL's Kansas City Chiefs in the first AFL-NFL World Championship game. Later, this championship game would be called the Super Bowl. Hey, thanks for spending some time with me today. Oh,